Hi everyone, my name is Fatima Costa. I'm 30 years old and I'm currently working as a practice admin and a payroll manager at Beans Accounting and Business Support. Basically, the main thing that attracted me to this apprenticeship was to improve skills that I was missing at my job role and to go further in my career as well. So things like, you know, project management, I have the confidence now that I can run a project from beginning to the end. I can deal with the team, I can speak with any individual, and you know, being able to put myself in anybody's shoes and being able to understand each other's circumstances as well. So when you need to lead a team, this is very important skills and very important tools that you need to have really to make sure that you are the right person to, you know, to deal to lead your team and to go further into your career as well. So these was the main skills I was looking for in the apprenticeship, and they have definitely been delivered. Since I've started the apprenticeship, I have learned so much. I have improved so much at my job role as well. It just gave me better opportunities and better understanding on things that I was missing really when dealing with my role. So basically just things from, you know, understanding my staff, speaking to my team, and just how to better improve the practice in general as well. So this apprenticeship has gave me all those tools and has helped me go so much further in my career and in my understanding in general on our practice. So for anyone that is thinking if they should do anything like that, I will definitely tell you, just go for it. It is hard, but it's totally worth it. So by doing a workplace apprenticeship, you'll be working at the same time you are studying, but you can completely agree with college and your employer, you know, for you to have training days and working days and study days as well. So they can support you so much on these type of things, and that's really important when you're taking your apprenticeship. And if you can find that balance, if you can keep going with it, it will be awesome. Truly, it will be an improvement on your career. I know for myself, it has helped me a lot, and I couldn't be happier with it. And yeah, with this qualification after, I now have the confidence that even if I go to another job, I can go anywhere because I'll be able to do it. I can go and lead anything because I'll be able to do it as well. So every warehouse needs a team leader. Every practice needs a manager. So by having these qualifications, by having these tools that the apprenticeship has gave me, I'm definitely confident that I can do anything with it. And yeah, it's the best feeling ever. So if you are thinking about improving your career and go further, just go for it. It's totally worth it. All right, guys, bye.